So another back to school video for you guys. I'm so excited because I really like back to school season because that just means fall's coming and fall's my favorite season, so I'm excited. Also, I'm not in school, so I think that just makes it a lot easier for me, but I still liked back to school when I was in school. So today I decided to make a video for you guys that's like a combination of my favorite hairstyles and outfits that I would wear for back to school. For this time of year, depends where you guys live. Where I live, the weather tends to still be warm, but it gets cold quite quickly, so I showed you some options for like both types of weather. Also, I never went to private school, and the school that I went to, these outfits you were allowed to wear. So we were allowed to wear, the only thing we weren't allowed to wear was like spaghetti straps, so like the really skinny straps, and like super crop tops that show all your stomach, but like everything else we were allowed to wear. So that's all I know. I never went to private school. I never went to schools that had like a crazy strict uniform. But if you guys did, let me know what your uniform is and maybe I can help you guys out in the comments, or you guys can help each other. Also, make sure to stay tuned till the end of the video because I have a huge surprise slash announcement for you guys. I'm really, really excited about it. So do not skip forward. Watch the video and then stay tuned till the end to see what the surprise is. Can you guess? Comment down below and guess what you think it is before looking. Don't cheat, guys. I want to see what you guys think it is. So to talk about hair for back to school, I typically don't usually like to use heat, but obviously I'm a girl. I still like to use it once in a while. So I did a tutorial a few days ago on how I would curl my hair for back to school. Love that look. If you guys want to check it out, I'll leave a link down below. I love to wear my hair like that. And I actually, for the purpose of this video, put in some extensions because I love having long hair. I know the trend right now is to have short hair, but I love long hair, and I've had short hair for so long in my life, and it's finally growing that like I just love it. So I got these new extensions. I actually want to try out something new, and I'll explain why in a second, but these are the Luxie Hair extensions. They're 24-inch. So freaking nice. Okay, how natural do these look, guys? Like, seriously? Look at this. Okay, so I actually bought all just blonde. I bought the color to match my ends, like, perfectly. And then I went to my hairdresser and I was like, is there any way you can dye it to match my hair perfectly? Because I've explained this in vlogs, but my hair gets so light in the summertime because of the sun, and nothing was matching it. So I went and actually got them dyed perfectly to match my hair color. That's pretty awesome, right? So what's cool about it is that when I put them in, they're completely blended. I don't wear too much. I just wear 4 tracks. It comes with a lot more and also comes with just like 1 clip to kind of put them in anywhere. But I don't have like a crazy amount of hair, so this does me just fine. I really, really like them. So if you're interested in purchasing extensions, I will have a link for you down below, as well as a discount code for you guys where you can get $5 off your purchase, which is awesome. Thanks to Luxie for giving me this discount code for you guys. I like asked them, I was like, can I get something for my subscribers? And they were super nice about it. So love these. I wore them in all the tutorials. You could still wear these hairstyles with shorter hair. It's not like only for long hair, obviously. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Me, you and me, no matter how they toss the dice, it had to be the only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together. This is something I would have worn so much in high school. I love the distressed denim look, especially the boyfriend look, and then the super simple tee that just says chocolate on it. It just completely ties the look together. I love it so much. So effortless, but yet casual, and I don't know, I just really like this kind of look for school. The jeans are by One Teaspoon, and the top is by Wild Fox, but I got them both on revolveclothing.com. Love it. I can't see me loving nobody but you. There must be something in the water, and there must be something about your daughter. She said, I love ain't nothing but a monster. My love ain't nothing but a monster with two heads. This outfit literally screams school to me. I love it so much. The top is from Windsor. The shorts are just vintage Levi's that I got from Urban Outfitters. And the shoes are just classic Van slip-ons. And this hairstyle is so amazing. I got it from Amber Fillerup. Love her tutorials so much. And I just think it looks perfect with the extensions. And everything about this just screams school to me. I'm obsessed with it. I don't know about you guys, but I personally don't like when hair is in my face, especially when I start to go back to school, so I think this is like a perfect alternative to have your hair out of your face without having to put your hair up in a ponytail or a bun or anything, and it's just super cute and effortless and looks like you put a lot of time into it, but it literally took me 5 minutes, I'm not even kidding. This next outfit is like my sportier gym attire, I'd say. The top is from Windsor, the leggings are from Garage Clothing, and the shoes are just the classic Nike running shoes. So cute, all black, and I don't know, I would love to wear this to school because it's so comfortable but still really chic. This outfit is such an Alex outfit because of the sweater and the shorts. Love this combination. And the socks and shoes. How cute is that, guys? I feel like I'm like in the 80s or something. I don't know. The sweater is from Garage. The shorts are One Teaspoon. The socks are from Garage. And my shoes are just classic Converse. Hit me, baby, one more time. Crashed on the floor when I moved in. This little bungalow with some strange new friends. Stay up too late and I'm too thin. We promise each other it's till the end. Now we're spinning empty bottles, it's the five of us. We're pretty-eyed boys, girls die to trust. I can't resist the day. No, I can't resist the day. This last outfit is so casual and cute, I'm obsessed with it. So the shorts, of course, are just my One Teaspoon shorts. I'm wearing my Superstar classic Adidas, so comfortable. And then my shirt is from Brandy Melville. The hat is from Urban Outfitters. And I just think that this whole look is so cute. I know that in September it sometimes gets a little bit chilly and it might be too cold to wear this, so you can always throw on a really comfy sweater. It just adds something even more sporty. This one is from Garage. It's so soft and so comfortable. I'm obsessed with it and I love the color combination of this whole outfit. I just think it's so nice and cute. There's in white houses. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you would like to see tutorials on any of these looks. They're super simple and like really not hard at all. And I feel like I've done tutorials like this and there's a bunch on YouTube. But if you want to see detailed specific tutorials using my extensions on and how I kind of do my hair with the extensions in my hair, because I know I get a lot of questions about that, let me know. Also, if you want to see no heat hairstyles, let me know about that too, because I'm all for no heat and you can style extensions without using any heat, which is awesome because that's where braids come in and I love doing braids. And now time for the surprise announcement. I'm so excited to tell you guys this. Okay, so ready? I've been working on this for a little bit right now and I'm still gonna be working on it. It's still a work in progress, but I'm finally allowed to tell you guys about it. So I am coming out with my own subscription box service. Like what? I am freaking out right now. So a lot of you guys have always wanted me to open up a P.O. box or to like sell my clothes or to start a clothing line or to do something where I kind of have my own thing. So I decided instead of just like jumping into the clothing line right away, because that's something I would love to do, but a bit maybe in the future, not right now, I decided to kind of test it out and make my own like subscription box service. So what this subscription box is that I choose and design all the products that go into the box. It could be things like nail polish, hair ties, jewelry, makeup, anything like that, I get to like create and design everything, and it's not like I pick something from Lush or pick something from Sephora and put it in a box. I actually get to like make the stuff, which is super exciting. I'm really excited about it. It's gonna be a monthly service. I'm not too sure exactly what the price point will be, but it's not gonna be over $25 for sure. It is a monthly thing. And if you guys are interested in, you know, getting all the info and staying up to date with what I'm gonna be doing, because it probably is gonna be coming out sometime around the end of October, hopefully, fingers crossed. I'm really excited about it. So I'll have a link down below where you can actually enter your email address and get like all the emails that like will keep you up to date with this. Also, if you put your email info, you will be the first to know when like everything is coming out, first to know about everything, and also get some like little surprise goodies from me. So if you are interested in that, I will have a link down below. It also, this ships internationally and it does ship monthly. So just letting you guys know that. I am so excited. I'm like freaking out right now. I've been wanting to tell you guys for a while, and I'm just like really excited about it. So yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments down below if you're interested in this. I can't wait. It's gonna be like bath products, nail polishes, makeup, jewelry, hair accessories. I don't know, it's gonna be a bunch of stuff. I'm just excited to start working on it and get it ready for you guys. So yeah, don't forget to check the link down below. Freaking out. Okay, gotta calm down. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up, because that makes me super, super happy. Let's try and get it to 10,000 thumbs up again. That's awesome. All of you guys, go down and click the thumbs up button, please. And also, don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Follow me on all my social media links to keep up to date with what I'm doing, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys!